Hi everyone. Recognize me? If you're going to choose to do your self-portrait in the style of Cindy Sherman, you're going to want to dress as someone else. You could either wear a costume, you could wear clothing that belongs to someone else in your family, you can even pose in a way or show an expression that you wouldn't normally do. But the goal for this self-portrait is to look different than you normally do.